What's up, MS Nation?
Hey, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Shawn, man. What's good? What's goody?
So, as you can see, we're at the airport, and Shawn is following the movie.
Yep, we decided that, hey, you know what? We're going to take you guys on this journey, too. You know what I'm saying? Look, I don't know why I was doing that. Sorry about that, y'all. My bad. I was tripping for a second. But look, man, I'm finally moving. I know I've been talking about this for months. But I'm finally moving, y'all. Look, we're going to take you on this journey. Y'all going to see what's going on with it. I mean, and guess what? Maiah's here, too. You know what I'm saying? Like, just think about that for a second. She's here, too. You know what I'm saying? So, look, this is about to be really, really dope. It's about to be a whole movie, y'all. Look, man, it's going to be a long day, okay? So, please bear with us if we get cranky. Understand, it's because we have not eaten or we have not had anything. Hey, look, man, we're going to do our best, okay? We are going to try and give y'all as much content as possible in this crazy day that we have. It's a crazy day, y'all. As soon as we touch down, I got a whole lot of stuff I gotta do as soon as we touch down, okay? A lot. Alright, so look, y'all just stay tuned, okay?
It's been a minute. We got off the plane. We went to Shawn's apartment. Y'all can go to his channel to see the full tour. We'll show y'all a quick little glimpse of it later on tonight. But right now, we just rented a zip car because we have to go run some errands, pick up a few things, and Shawn's car is just not here yet. So we had to rent this zip car, and y'all, I still got my mask on because this thing stank.
It's my electric cigarettes.
What is that,
man? Literally straight cigarettes.
Oh my gosh, like, they had to do that, so I reported it because I don't need them thinking that I was the one in here. Babe, what you doing?
Oh.
And it got, tire pressure is low. Damn. Let me get on here and tell these people they need to give me a refund.
No, for real. This is like the worst experience ever. It's drivable.
It's drivable, but god dang, like, y'all, this smell is No, ma'am. This is not it. Not it. Let me get back on here and tell these people that this thing talking about low tire pressure.
And look, y'all, it's raining right now. So it's not like we came in on the sexiest day of the week. It's all good, though. Look, we gonna make it work as we should. No, I forgot to turn my headlights on. But y'all, I felt like I haven't been in a car in a minute. Like I wasn't in one last night.
But I'm gonna show y'all some of the city. This is Pittsburgh. This is it.
Look, you just gotta let it grow on you a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Just let it grow on you, all right?
You think it's gonna grow on me?
I mean, it may not grow on you, but it may be on there.
I'm crying.
It's gonna be there.
You think it is?
It'll be there.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't be coming here if Shawn wasn't here. I'll tell you that.
I know that. What's that? What's the we be saying? I know that's right.
I know that's right. Big bad busting out the Bentley Band, Sega Man, Birkin Bad.
Yo, this road kind of tight. I'm gonna have to ride you two handed. This thing kind of
tight. Child, y'all, we got a little Honda Civic, and you can tell somebody been smoking up in here because it just got that little, like, film.
Man, look at that.
All over. Let me show y'all what he want me to show y'all.
Look, you see
you can't even see it. All the trees.
Man, you see the bridges, you know what I'm saying? Look, you get you a nice little view, you know what I'm saying? Look, this is what you get to see when you go to work every day. You know, that's a nice little view.
you know. But no, man, look, back to this car. We're making
a little wash and a little paint.
We weren't even gonna start the vlog off like this, first of all. It's just this car.
But I just had to show y'all this.
Yeah, this ain't it, bro. Sorry. Y'all can always get Zip Car, whatever it's called.
Shall I put on some glasses to protect my eyes?
Just know, like, this was on
the
top.
I got some Clorox wipes, but I don't even think this is going to do the job. But we about to go grocery shopping. So, we're going to let y'all know when we get there. Y'all, we are in Walmart. It's my sixth time in my whole life in Walmart.
Look, y'all, we're only getting certain things. We're getting like dry canned goods, all right? Yeah. Don't get your britches in a bunch, okay?
All right, so let me show y'all what we got from here so far. We had to get a couple pillows. We had to get a mop and a broom, a little step stool, a Swiffer, a trash can, some rice, some stuff to put on the cabinets, you know, mind the cabinets. We had to get a little pot until the rest of the stuff get here. Some little trash cans for the bathroom. And some oil, some plates, some spoons, cups, some stuff to just get us over, you know, plunger, your little essentials for his apartment. Now, our problem right now is we're trying to look for like canned beans and stuff.
I can't find none. I can't find a bag.
How you don't have beans? I don't want those beans. I need the beans that put that thing in the... You know,
I guess we're going to have to wait to get some beans later than, or from somewhere else, because it ain't working out here. Hold on.
Our backs are killing us right now.
No, for real. My whole back hurts. Like, I don't know what it is, but I think it's because we've been sitting on a plane. There was a standing, putting stuff away in his closets and stuff. Oh, here go the beans. Putting stuff away in his closets, standing up, bending down, all of that. That's why our backs are literally on fire right now. So, I'm just ready to get back, take this mask off, relax, and relax.
I'm trying to find beans with no salt in it, okay? I'm trying to lower my cholesterol and also my sodium intake. So it's actually kind of hard to find them low key. But.
What kind you want? Let me see. Can y'all help me find them?
You like dark red kidney beans?
Yeah, that's fine. We found some dark red kidney beans.
Yeah.
With no salt at it. Perfect.
You gotta have those. I'm trying to get like three of each. Caught in that.
Sorry. Okay, what else? No salt at it, chili beans. They got lentils. I don't know if you eat those.
Where are lentils at?
Right there.
Oh, there.
Reduced sodium garbanzo beans. Garbanzo.
Yeah, garbanzo.
The only place that I've ever heard that is in Ari Lennox song.
Yeah.
The only person I've ever heard say that. Like, I've never had garbanzo beans. I didn't even know them things existed.
It's the next morning, and we were supposed to show y'all this grocery shopping, but my back's hurting. It was raining. The car was stank.
We
had to hurry up and return the car by a certain time, so.
Yeah, it was a lot that went wrong yesterday, y'all.
Tired.
Look, man, we'll show y'all what this place looks like when it's completely furnished, but you're talking about every single delivery got canceled yesterday except for my mattress.
Literally.
Except for my mattress. All right, and you know, shout out to my cuz, man. Look, he's gonna be pulling up with my whip. The transportation service was supposed to bring my car. That had to get canceled because they didn't even have a driver. So I had to, you know, rely on my, you know, my cousin, man. You know, shout out to him, man. You know, because she fits that dude, man. More importantly, bro, there was hardly any, bro, all right. the food that I like to eat, the food that we need to eat, hardly any of that was there.
We don't have to go to Whole Foods.
Okay, look.
And they better have them coupons, because...
Like, bro, like, y'all just don't understand. MS Nation, look, let me tell y'all something, bro. It's Memorial Day weekend. Everybody trying to have a cookout. I don't know how they gonna do it up here because it's always raining. And it's cold right
it's
now.
It's cold. We woke up this morning, like...
Shivering. You know what I'm saying? I'll never just wake up cold in the month of May. You know what I'm saying?
Our lighting is amazing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, we don't even need a lamp right now. You know, we don't need that. We good. But look, y'all just gotta understand something. That was a grocery haul fail. We're gonna try to get back to it.
I mean, we'll show y'all what we got, but
you know, yeah, we can show you a little something, but we have a little something. We just didn't get a whole lot of something.
Yeah, we're gonna go show y'all right now, but let me show y'all this view. Like,
yeah,
this is the view. Like, y'all, we got. Shawn got floor to ceiling windows. Like, when I tell y'all, I'm so proud of him. Like,
thank you, sweetheart.
This is freaking amazing. But we're gonna go show y'all now.
Yeah. So
what we got from the grocery store? Oh, what we were able to get. First of all, let me show y'all this. But I'm gonna just wait. I gotta leave some stuff or surprise for y'all. So we just gonna show y'all like what we got. You wanna do the honors thing?
Yeah.
Where you got your bands coming?
Oh, you know, y'all look, we need internet.
They coming to install internet today.
And they keep saying shortly, so I don't know where they at. Y'all just trying to stay ready.
Gotta stay ready so you don't have to get ready.
Isn't that what they be doing? Alright, y'all know, look, please.
We got that Fiji.
You know what I'm saying? Look, we got Fiji, we got leftover pizza, you know. That's the only place that we can find right now. Especially with what they're doing. We got us some free range eggs. Now they're not is it pasteurized?
Yeah, pasteurized is expensive.
Yeah, but man,
those
bro,
are like the most organic natural eggs you can get.
It was like, bro, 18 eggs was like $12 for pasteurized. Like who pays that? I mean, if I have money, you know, sure, but still, even if I had money, I don't know.
Yeah.
Obviously, you know, we had to get the, you know, some fruits. Now look, y'all, one thing I have to learn too is I have to learn how to live for one person technically, because I can't get a lot of food for four people anymore.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, you know, obviously, you know, we had to get some swine. Yeah, we got some swine, you know. I like to eat it.
We got some asparagus down there.
And we got, this is technically.
Got some asparagus.
Yeah, we got some asparagus. Where is my broccoli?
In the freezer.
Oh, dang, they put the broccoli in the freezer. Oh, we had to get some freezer bags.
Yeah.
Because I don't want this stuff to burn. So, y'all, look, we're trying to eat more like a Mediterranean style of diet. So obviously we bought things to reflect that. So we have these cod loins, you know, these are wild cod. Maiah, obviously, put me on. We got the raw scrimps. You know what I'm saying? You know, you can't go wrong with the shrimp.
Can't go wrong with the shrimp.
Yeah, there's no eating a lot of it,
tacos. I don't know why I've been craving tacos.
I know. Last but not least, we got some sockeye. Right. Now we also are, well, technically these are individually wrapped to Purdue.
Yeah,
so they're technically.
Some more bacon.
Yeah, we got more bacon. We got some of these, you know what I'm saying?
Some chicken breast.
Yeah, I don't think we need freezer bags for these.
No, they're already.
Yeah.
Individually wrapped.
I just got break them open. And then we got the
ground beef.
Ground beef. Oh, okay, that's stuck together. You know, we got the lean ground beef, so, you know, we can have us some
all
good.
All natural. No additives, all of that.
Yeah, so it's slowly but steadily getting there, y'all.
Slowly but surely.
So far, like I said, that was like a little mini grocery haul. And we obviously.
Very mini. Oh, because we had some. We got beans too.
Yeah, we got some beans. Now, look, y'all gonna think that, you know, y'all gonna be like, dang, man, so I ain't got nothing.
Uh-oh. And got some rice.
Yeah.
A little oil.
Oh, yeah.
And three cans of beans. This is like the only beans they had, really, to be honest.
Now, look, if we wanted to make a meal right now,
we could do it.
We could. Now, granted, I only got one pan right now. But we can
one pan, three utensils.
That's it. That's all we got, man. Sometimes that's all you need.
And babe, you want to say anything before we start breakfast? I mean, if I'm going to do a little scramble, scramble, you know? Pop,
and
scramble.
Y'all see us make breakfast in one pan? First time using a gas stove? Y'all will have to stay tuned.
Yeah, that's it.
We'll see y'all tomorrow.
Peace.